According to the Guinness World Records, Hetty Green was the world's greatest miser. She earned this reputation by making millions in stock, but living a very frugal life. People who knew her thought she was mean and cheap. She only did business with men and never gave money to charity. Hetty Green made her fortune investing in government bonds, mining stocks, and railroad stocks and bonds. She even bailed out the city of New York on more than one occasion. This witch of Wall Street was the richest woman globally and was worth about $100 million at her death in 1916. That's equivalent to $2.5 billion today.